too, because I keep visiting these homes with these really old people, and they're just like, they're just so old, and I'm just like, one day we're all gonna be old. One day we're all gonna be old, and one day it's gonna be over. So what does it matter? What does anything matter? I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm happy, and I want you guys to be happy with me, but then sometimes you guys are just not happy, and I don't know how to make you guys happy. We're gonna do stretching on my Instagram next. And I'm thinking about doing water gun part 2, but I'm like, I showered, and then I want to go to the gym. So I'm not sure. Also, I feel like I am a little bit sick, so for you people who are like, why do I sound like that? I think my nose is actually a little bit stuffed. I am a Pisces, how did you know? Are Pisces like me? I don't even have any friends. I'm like, do I know anyone that's a Pisces? I don't even have any friends anymore. You guys are literally my only friends now. Like, I hope you guys know that. The only friend I have, she's 105, and she barely remembers me most of the time. I'm gonna take her to see some music in next week when we go back. Yes, me and you are friends. You guys are not my friends either, so I really have no friends. I really have no friends. I know, 105 is so crazy. I'm gonna talk to you guys like this. 105 is so crazy. You guys are my friends, good, because I have no friends in real life anymore, and I don't even know how that happened. I used to be popular, I think. I don't know. I used to have a lot of friends. I used to go out and go to fun places, and then I became a weirdo, and I was like, I don't want to leave my house anymore, and then I lost all my friends. That's so weird, right? Oh my god, you know what I did today? Or yesterday? I deleted my old Instagram. Because, okay, for a long time I had, like, my old Instagram, and then I had this other Instagram, and I was like, oh, I'm two different people. Like, I'm this girl, and then I'm this girl, and then I realized I'm not the old version of myself anymore. Like, I don't know any of those people on that Instagram. I don't post on that Instagram. This isn't me. This is the only version of me now, and for a long time it wasn't. It was like, it was two people. It was like, oh, normal me and then crazy me on the internet, and now I'm like, oh fuck, this is me. I'm Everest. I'm Everest. Oh my god, I want more juice or soda, but I'm out of juice. I'm out of juice. I should have brought two juices. I didn't know that I wanted to drink more than one juice. Yeah, I think I'm sick. I can't breathe out my nose. I am mentally stable sometimes, or maybe I'm really not. I'm not sure. Maybe I need a therapist. I don't even know what I would talk to my therapist about. I would be like, hey, therapist. What would I even talk to my therapist about? Okay, let's do a therapy session. Hello. I think there's something wrong with me. I think there's a lot of things wrong with me. I mean, I obviously, what is it? Whatever. You guys come at me, oh, you're not normal, you're like this. Everybody has something wrong with them. Everybody is crazy. I think everybody is crazy. Every single one of you guys are commenting, you're crazy too, okay? Nobody is fucking normal. Nobody. Are you guys normal? Huh? You guys are so normal that you guys have to come at me at everything I do and be like, blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. I don't do that while I'm talking. What are you talking about? Whatever. Elemental P. That's gonna, not gonna read your bad comments, because then I feel like not talking anymore, but I'm gonna go blow my nose really quickly. Drink it, because it makes my heart come out of my chest. It literally makes my heart. I'm scaring you. You know what? I think yesterday I scared myself, because I was literally like soaking wet, and I was like, I'm so crazy. And then I was thinking about that all day, and I was like, what is wrong with me? And I had so much fun, so whatever. No, I don't do drugs. It's Coca-Cola, but caffeine is a drug. And is sugar a drug too? Yes or no? I am probably gonna recreate it later. on Instagram, maybe. If you guys convince me enough, because I really don't want to get wet today. Like, wet with the water gun. I don't know if that sounds really weird. Wants to play. I'm moving my mouth weird because I apparently have really weird jaw movement. I'm not sure where it came from. It's really weird, but also since I had a bird out of my mouth, but you can't even hear what I'm saying. Can you even hear what I'm saying? You even hear what I'm saying? You know, that's hard. Yeah, so it makes me sound even weirder because I have a rubber band holding my jaw together because you guys are like, why is your jaw like that? Why is your jaw like that? And then I'm like, I don't know.